Hi, in this video, we're going to walk through the steps to properly clean your Fusion Splicer. For this demonstration, we'll be using the Q102-M12+. Preventative maintenance begins with cleaning the splicer. Do not turn on the splicer until after cleaning is complete. Remove the battery. Open the hood. Then, clean the V-grooves using a moist cotton swab. The other side of the swab should remain dry. Moisten the swab with fiber cleaning fluid provided in your Sumitomo Electra cleaning kit. Make sure to clean away from the electrodes, beginning at the electrodes and swiping out, then wiping the excess moisture dry. Use the V-groove brush to clean any remaining debris. Remove the electrodes by twisting the silver knobs located at the top and bottom of the V-groove. Then remove the V-groove. Use a lint-free cotton swab with alcohol to gently clean the camera lenses. Then use the dry side of the cotton swab to remove excess moisture. Replace the V-groove and electrodes. Next, clean the lens at the top of the splicing hood with a lint-free cotton swab with alcohol. Remove any excess cleaner with a dry cotton swab. Do the same with the fiber pads located under the hood. Close the hood. Next, clean the heating ovens with a dry cotton swab. Keeping your splicer clean will help ensure quality splices in the future.
If you have any additional questions, go to Sumitomo Electric Lightwave.com.